Well, hello there, everyone. Once again, it is Legend of Rar, and as you all might know, we did indeed issue a challenge for this map called the Master Challenge, made by Master Hippie. It is still on my file share, so you guys can still go ahead and do it and try to get on our friends list. But here's just a video of Wake Happy Shark beating the challenge. He said in like a 57 minute video, so I'm just gonna skip through the parts that he did indeed make. So yeah, here he is on the very first part. This part's really slow. Yes, you have to go up and then back up. Very, very when you get speed to make a jump. But yeah, remember guys to send your videos into bony096@gmail.com. And also, if you guys may remember, our one hit wonder challenge that is wrapping up. So we only have about another week for that. You guys can still download it though onto like you guys file share or something like that, and we'll check it out. However you guys want to do it, just send us a video of it and we will try to see it. Remember, it's just to get the highest score possible on the map without dying. Well, we have 3 lives, so just try to get the highest score possible. And yeah, so pretty much that. Rail grinding there. So here he goes for the jump. You actually had to get out of your mongoose on this. Then he lands it perfectly, and now he just waits for his mongoose to respawn. Okay, and then here, I think this is really creative. A lot of people have done it though, but I liked how we did it. You have 10 seconds to get past that first part, and then after that you have to go through these little hoops to avoid a kill boundary. And he actually turns around here so he can get the speed, which is actually very smart of him. But yeah, I think it was really clever how he did this. Let me see here. Let's see how hard he is. But also guys, I know I have not made a racetrack in a while. I did indeed have a racetrack, but it was faulty, like it was not a very good one, so I had to restart. So I should be coming out with another racetrack in a couple of weeks, like 2 or 3 maybe. But yeah, and also one more thing is that in the description I will have a link to getting into, we are going to be making our machinima now, finally. So if you guys want to get like on the roster and stuff like that, I will put a link in the description to the profile where you guys can join the machinima team and stuff like that, so you guys can start filming with us. Alright, and there will also be the description of this in it. Now right here, he's just lucky as heck. Bam, he just hits the edge and is able to get the checkpoint. That was just sheer luck right there, because he told me that was really annoying him. Literally like 30 minutes of this 57 minute video was from that area right there. yeah, you just gotta go through here. Trying to think of anything else we have. Here, I'm just going to play some more music about now and for about the next couple of minutes. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy Wake Happy Shark beating this map. I give full credit to him. I don't blame him. I don't take any other credit on anybody else, but yeah. So yeah, here's that music.
I came to dance, 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 dance. I hit the floor cause that's my plans, 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 plans. I'm wearing all my favorite brands, 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 brands. Give me some space for both my hands, 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 hands. You, you, cause it goes on and on and on. And it goes on and on and on, yeah. I throw my hands up in the air sometimes, saying ayo. Let go. I wanna celebrate and live my life, saying ayo. came to move, 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 move. Get out the way of me and my crew, 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 crew. I'm in the club, so I'm gonna do, 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 do. Just what the fuck came here to do, 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 do. Yeah, yeah, cause it goes on and on and on. And it goes on and on and on. Yeah, I throw my hands up in the air sometimes, saying, ayo, gotta let go. I wanna celebrate and live my life, saying, ayo, baby, let's go. Cause we gon' rock this club, we gon' go all night. We gon' light it up like it's dynamite. Cause I told you once, now I told you twice. We gon' light it up like it's dynamite. Take it all, I'm gonna be the last one standing. Higher over all, I'm gonna be the last one landing. Cause I believe it, and I just want it all, I just want it all. I'm gonna put my hands in the air. Put your hands in the air, yeah, 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 yeah. I throw my hands up in the air sometimes, saying, hey, yo, gotta let go. I wanna celebrate and live my life, saying, hey, yo, baby, let's go. Cause we gon' rock this club. We gon' go all night, we gon' light it up like it's dynamite. Cause I told you once, now I told you twice. We gon' light it up like it's dynamite.
Alright guys, I'm back, and here he is, Awake Happy Shark over here on the underwater part of the challenge, which is actually really, really hard. You actually have to move your camera angle so that way you can see underwater, like how I am right now in theater mode. And look at this, he has kept a wheelie on the entire time around that entire circuit, and look at that, he's still going, still going. And oh, he goes down, but that is some awesome. Oh, more, another wheelie. But once you get past here, you only have about one to two more challenges, which I will show as soon as he makes a jump, which are actually really annoying, like the rock climbing part. You think that the rock climbing part would actually be easy, but you guys are actually way wrong. Like, he doesn't die, really. Like, out of the video, he only dies, like, once on this part, and that was because he fell off, and that's pretty much the whole point of the rocks. Yeah, so you get stuck here, it's just a really big annoyance. But, yeah, he's able to get through it, eventually, but, yeah, he does indeed able to get through it. And he gets up to the alien ship, where he will then be able to go through the teleporter, which you guys will also see soon. Okay, he's almost getting there, and as you can see, there's also a big hole there, which is also a really big annoyance. But yeah, I hope you guys did indeed enjoy the video of Awake Happy Shark beating this challenge. He is indeed on our friends list now. So if, remember, you guys also might want to give it a try because this map is also pretty fun. But yeah, I give pretty much all full credit to Master Hippie for making this map. Also guys, make sure you guys also go and subscribe to a channel called Blaze Productions. They are under our sub box. He has made an amazing intro for us. Unfortunately, I couldn't get into this video because it was already done and all that sort of stuff. But yeah, make sure you guys subscribe to him. He's a really good friend of ours. He makes some nice rap songs. But yeah, he's supposed to land on this little box area right there. But either way, he still wins, in my opinion. But yeah, he ends up winning.